between the zombie dogs in part one and running from zombies all night in part two, this treasure hunt has been quite intense. So, welcome everybody. Pursuit here, playing some 7 Days to Die, and like I said, it has been intense. I'm going to go down and kill whatever zombies are here, and then come back up, and wow. I had this building backwards, apparently. I think I've already been here, haven't I? Yeah, I'd been here before. Just a retracing of... Well, maybe not. I don't have to look here. Should have done killing these guys. I think I have been here before, though. I knew he was going to give me problems, little freaky head guy. Having trouble with my controls, and I don't need to kill any more deer. I got plenty of deer. Oh, double swing? What'd you swing a second time for? Throw me off. It's the only reason I could see it was worth doing. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Okay. So let's go ahead and do what recipes we can because I need some iron. I apparently can't go straight to iron crossbow bolts. We can do that in a second here, though. I need to make a new recipe, it looks like. Is that everybody? Did I loot everybody? I think I did loot everybody, and there's somebody is still in here. Oh, there's also somebody upstairs. Well, you just died. I'm okay with that. I don't know what happened to you. Did I leave stuff here when I was here last time? I did leave stuff. That should just be scrapped. Wow, I have two whole hunting rifles. 157? Ooh, I might actually keep that one, but let's go ahead and scrap these for some extra. Really? Wow. Make another recipe out of this. And let's go get our loot from upstairs and figure out where we can take it. I'm gonna take it back to the road, and I still need to get that treasure! Still need to get the treasure. So let's see. Make it a little easier to get up here, I think. Oh, didn't work. Why did that work? So it is day 13 also, which means at noon there's going to be a... Oh. At noon there's going to be... come on. I hate it when you how you bump your head and you, like, shift around. There we go. And then there's going to be an airdrop. So we got to think about that, too. Okay, I got everything. That's cool. With one extra slot to spare. Yeah. Okay, we're good. So I'm going to leave this as an escape route if I end up here again, which I don't know that I will have any reason to end up here again. Hopefully not. Paper. The last of the paper. There's no more paper spawning in my world. I don't use it for anything. There's paper everywhere, so really? Do you think you need paper in the game? I mean, it's cool that it comes in recipes, but it's one of those items I just don't find much need for. And I really don't have time for you. I've got plenty of dead bodies to loot out here. A treasure to find, so I'm not going to waste my time with you. Let's go ahead and make a chest while we're running, though. Chest. So I'm going to need to put a chest down. We get up here to the main roadway, because I want to try and save some of that loot from the zombies that I killed during the night. How we doing? Oh. We're getting hungry and thirsty. What a long night. Oh, and I don't have any... You know what? We'll just hold off on eating anything for the moment. That was a crazy night. A lot more intense than I thought it would be. Just going out here to find... Just what a little treasure, that's all. Okay, lady. I didn't realize I killed somebody on the road. We already have this. And we can... turn this into cloth. Get our bones back. We want those bones. I need some glue. I can always use more glue. Let's put the chest, like, right... Really? Is that how you're gonna... Oh, that's why it's glitching out. It's not... It's glitching out because it's done it extra high. That's okay, though. We'll go ahead and... We'll work with it. Yeah, it's alright. Let's just... throw a bunch of this stuff in here and let's go loot those bodies. We killed last night. Let's do these first because we need to go get the treasure still, which is way out there. Look at that. It's just... I don't know. It's gonna be hard trying to make this work right. But I don't think there's any... No dead bodies over there. Let's go back this way. I think I only killed the one. I hope I only killed the one. If I did, well, I guess I won't get the rest of the loot. Wow. This whole pathing thing's not working very well. Actually, let's go ahead and convert that over to our salmon also, so we can just have it done with. Well, I got 3 hours. I don't know if I'm going to get this treasure today or not. Not looking very good for it. Did get some other loot from all these dudes that died. And they're still here because I have my time set to 25 minutes rather than... My despawn time set to 25 minutes rather than whatever else it would be set to. Okay, so let's go ahead and drop this. Scrap and scrap. And we need to go get the treasure. Treasure is this way. And I'm gonna leave that chest here. Wait, that's not... That's... Oh, that would have been really frustrating. So let's go ahead and have something to eat, too. Because we know we need to eat. Cars along the way... I'm gonna loot them, but I'm not gonna break them down. Oh. Run from the bear, run from the bear. Give him a wide berth. Leave me alone, I just wanna get my treasure. Recipe. Go ahead and get that. Both of those out of the way. Is this pretty much on the trail? I think, yeah, it pretty much is along the trail. Two hours till the drop, and hopefully we'll hear it today. Last time I tested it, I could hear it, so that would be a good sign if we can actually hear it. I'm just gonna cut through. Here, maybe I'll find some stuff along the way that I would never find otherwise. Some desks would be nice. That's why I kind of got my head tilted down a little bit. I can always use a few more. I don't know, I'm seeing things. I can always use a few more feathers. So, didn't notice I'm still on 14.6. Not really had a reason to go past that because there's not new... version out yet. I don't know if there's an experimental one above that. I've taken a few days to get used to this pack and make sure my mods are working well for my Nomad Wanderer pack, so seems to be working okay. Seems that the bags mod is working okay. It's just a matter of getting used to doing things a little differently, I think, is my hesitation with using it last time, but I don't think I don't think I'm really having any problems with it. It's just, it's great with everything I can store in it. I mean, I'm carrying more than I need to, really, but I created it and I took it with me just to kind of test it out so I can play around with it as I run around. But if you're a wanderer and a nomad, you're going to want to be able to carry all that cool stuff with you that you find rather than waiting and going back. And I don't know. I'm not really a fan of running back and forth for the sense of saving the game's ability to... We're not going to find this. Not really a fan of doing it... Oh, good. Whew, I thought I forgot these. Just for whatever kind of gameplay realism you want. I'm not a fan of running back and forth, and I'd be better served to go for a real walk or jog than to run back and forth in a world that I don't need to. Let's eat some more, apparently. Have something more to drink so we can get running a little bit more. So maybe these guys will leave us alone long enough for us to pinpoint. I don't know if we're going to be able to dig it up or not. Do I have my shovel? I didn't even bring a shovel. Oh, yes, I did. It's on my hotbar. Good. Yay for accidental... accidental rightness. Well, at least let me get to it and put one down. So the zone for the treasure is supposed to be smaller now. Okay, almost there? Well, we're almost there. Now with all these distractions I'm getting, we're not going to be... I don't know if those pants are better or not, but I'm not going to look right now because I want to... Okay, skip that other chest. Come on. I want to put at least one... piece down for this. Waiting for it to blink red. Come on, blink. Blink, you fool. Blink. How am I not there yet? Drink. Okay, so we are officially on the side of it. And there's the chest. Okay, well, there's both sides of it. That's still pretty big, and I don't see it right off the bat, so we're going. How far out is that? I don't know. It's on my map now. As you can see, I have a little airdrop there. I don't know. This is really... a little bit annoying. Okay, so let's not lose track of it. Looks like it's not too far. That's good at least. I'm getting kind of cold too, so maybe this will... Okay, let's stop for a second and make a parka. Not a parka, what's it called? Some kind of a coat. Puffer coat. Put that on a moment here. Maybe we'll stay warm enough to not freeze to death. Okay, we're going back up again. Good. That's where we're going to drop. If you drop under 40s, I think is when you start feeling the pains of... So we can read all these from here. I don't think we had that one. We already have this one. We already have this one. But you do get skill points, so... Well, that's not so terrible. Okay, I can live with that. Temperature's still going up. We're heading back. We get any alcohol? We did not get. Oh. We got 9. Okay, good. 9 green alcohol. Yeah, I can only make beer if I have water. So I don't have any water right now. Great. Oh. When are you supposed to use. Oh, murky water. Okay, I got some jars. I think I could make some beer if I could find some water source. Which I can do also if I get some snow, which I'm going to get in a minute here. So good. We should have some beer, because I'd rather drink beer than grain alcohol. Let's check these real fast, too. Where? We'll wear these. Can't scrap those. Where? Yeah, that's better than what I had, so let's scrap all these. Scrap. Scrap. And I don't know if that's... Is that the last piece? That might be the piece that I need for the rocket launcher. Oh, that would be awesome, wouldn't it? Okay, let's go find this treasure, though. I'm going to try a little to find this treasure. There's my marker. But if I don't find it pretty fast, I think I'm going to have to give up on it. How many? 132. Oh, good, I'm good on... So let's just swap these out. Let's see if we can find where the edge of this marker is. It's right there, and... like right there. So in the middle of this somewhere, we'll try and find it. Ah! No, my light is off. Getting a lot of glare from the sun here, though. Okay, well, let's see if we can dig anything up. I'm about out of time here, but let's go right near the middle and just... Well, that was kind of... There it is! What do we have? I completed the treasure map, Jennifer's treasure map. Let's read that. We already have the rocket launcher, but let's read it again. And I can probably just... Ooh, a sniper rifle stock and an AK-47 barrel. Nice! So that wasn't as terrible as I thought it might be. Let's grab our frames, because we don't need to leave them behind. Go ahead and make some... Can I make beer yet? Let's see. Can I make... Can't make snow into... Really? Okay, well, that's a recipe I gotta fix. Can't make snow into water anymore? Okay. Whatever. Maybe I'll do that between this and the next time so I can actually have some beer to run home with. So, let's head back towards where the chest was. I'm pretty much done here. It's... Yeah, my chest is right there. Blueberry, sure, why not? I might need to leave them behind, but I have the inventory space right now. Not much, but I got it right now. We need to put all those weapons away. All that good stuff. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. We did find the treasure. Yay! Let me know if you liked the video by giving it a thumbs up. Leave some comments what you thought about how this is going, some mods I might use, what you think about my mods I've got going here. Subscribe for future content if you're not a member of my channel, and I will see you in the next one. Now get on with your pursuit. I don't have to have something here to eat before we get there.